studying for your real estate license.
Today's word is general lien, a right of a creditor to retain property. This is for all property of a debtor and not a specific piece. With general, a government can place a lien against everything you own and not just a specific property.